Today we have KarlTzy and Bennyqt with us from Echo. Congratulations on your recent win. First of all, first questions for the both of you. What are the differences between BO1 games and other match systems in terms of match preparation? Okay, what are the differences between BO1 and other match systems in terms of preparing for these matches?
I think in best of one, it's about comfort, picking up comfort heroes. And then when it comes to best of three, I think it's about adjustment on how you can turn around the series.
Cool. And
the same.
Okay, next question for both of you as well. What went wrong in the first match against Bigatron Alpha?
Maybe because of the drop, we didn't expect them to pick 1-1 so early.
Okay. Did you feel that Bigatron Alpha was stronger than Rebellion, or is it the other way around?
We just played really bad that series.
Okay. Next question for KarlTzy. Who is the for Bennyqt, who is the strongest marksman in this patch?
Strongest marksman. For me, I think it's Ixia.
Ixia?
Yeah. Because she can sustain her lane well and he can deal a lot of damage in clashes.
Okay. And to a follow up to that, what are the three best counters to counter Ixia?
I think assassin heroes like Fanny and Hayabusa.
Heroes that can get up on her, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Next for KarlTzy. Many teams choose green jungler on 2 days, the first day of MPLI, but only one team managed to secure a win. Why do you think that is?
Maybe they just prepared for the green because in scrims it's always getting prior pick. So maybe the teams research how to counter the green.
A follow up to that, do you think green jungler is very challenging to play?
No, it's really easy, but it's really hard to pull off because of the Purify.
Okay, so she is pretty easy to counter, would you say that?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Well, that's all the questions I have for today. Thank you, KarlTzy. Thank you, Bennyqt. Once again, congratulations on your win. All the best for tomorrow.
Thank you.
Thank you.